Hey YouTube, it's your girl S to the H to the A to the R. Char in the building. Today I have some Mexican tacos. Well, this ain't the original Mexican tacos. I got tacos and some Mexican corn. First time doing a video, so yeah, pray for me. Good bread, good meat, good God. Let's eat. Okay, I'm gonna fix this up. Yeah, I like to break my shells open because I'm greedy, and the way that you put them in the shells when they close like this, it's just too skinny for me. That's too, I need it wide open. Wow. Got off, put me some meat in there. Whole bunch of meat. You have to have some good meat. Okay, bang, bang, bang. Okay, put some cheese in the building. This is gonna be a big old juicy taco. After that, your girl got to put the hot sauce. Got to be Texas Pete. If it ain't Pete, we ain't about to eat. Okay, a little sriracha. Your girl like it spicy. Okay, we're gonna put some pico. Oh snap, that's cool. Bow, throw that up there like that. Bow. Okay, after that, I'm gonna squeeze some of this lime. I like that juice. Okay. A little bit of lettuce since I got all this pico going around. Bow. We're gonna move these. Now we're gonna top this thing with some sour cream. I'm bringing this taco to me. Bring it to me now. Bring it to me now. Bow. Now your chish. Ooh. That came out like. Okay, yeah, let me see. Can I pick this thing up? Woo! Juicy, spicy. You took it around. Okay. My taco done broke up like Humpty Dumpty. Let's see, can I put it back together? Yeah, I'll see later on in video I hardly ever use a spoon. Food is just so much better. And I keep my nails clean when you eat it with your fingers. I'm gonna taste this Mexican corn. Hey. That's mayonnaise, like a Mexican cream, but I like Miracle Whip instead of the Mexican cream.
the Miracle Whip is sweeter. Miracle Whip. Mexican chicken. That cayenne spicy. Hey, let's go to the border. Woo! That's nice and cold. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna squeeze this lime. That's Mexican Parmesan cheese that's on it with cayenne pepper. Now this is gonna be spicy. My nose already running from the hot sauce and a sriracha. And that pico got about 3 jalapeno peppers chopped up in it. Okay, let's call this Mexican corn. I ain't gonna eat all day, y'all. Ooh, that's good. I had a pork chop earlier. A piece of one. Yeah, I gotta open that thing all the way up. From Longhorn, it was good. Ooh. That cayenne got me hot. Like Beloved said, on the inside. Can't pack that thing with me like that. One is small and then put everything else. So you gotta go on top. Cheese. You know you can't be stingy with cheese, queso. That cheese, I got to put that sriracha. Hot sauce I usually do first, but it's cool. Mr. Pete. Pico. That lime first. Yeah, it's raining. Hey. Don't be stingy with the sour cream. Yeah, subscribe, hit that button, hit that like button, that share button, that comment button. Excuse me. It's It's almost Christmas, y'all. What y'all doing for Christmas? Y'all going somewhere? Or y'all gonna do that COVID-19 quarantine thing? I haven't stopped really moving how I move. You know, I still go places and do things, you know, I just be careful. Right. I can't stop my life. I can't stop my life for it. I can't. But protect yourself, you know what I'm saying? But I got to go. I'm a got to go person. And I think I had it like when it first came out, when nobody had it. When it was COVID-19 in 19. I think I had it like around November. Two down. I'm trying to eat a whole bunch of these. I'm trying to do one more, but these be big. These ain't no regular Taco Bell taco. Okay. I'm going to put Michelle in school. I'm a doctor of Michelle's. That's beautiful. Woo. Y'all let me know. How y'all like my channel? How I'm doing? It's my first time doing a mukbang. Tacos is my favorite, so I said, let me start off with tacos. I love Indian food too, Chinese food. Soul food. Ooh, excuse me. This bear got me burping. Jamaican food. I can't wait to do me some jerk chicken. That's my favorite. Everybody love them oxtail, but that jerk chicken. I said that like B-Love, y'all. That's my girl. That jerk chicken off the chain. Don't be stingy with the cheese. Okay, hot sauce, sriracha. Yeah, I know I make a good sandwich. You can tell how I'm doing this. So. DJ, I'm in the building. I'm gonna put some of these. Wow, I had some right there, so a little bit. I'm gonna put that right on top. Wow. Sour cream. Ooh. Don't be stingy with the sour cream either. Sprinkle this lime. Yeah. And then fix these things. Cause you know we had a freak accident earlier. Bow. Bow. Watch how I go down. Okay. Let's cheat. some of the little more of this corn. I squeeze lime on that corn too. Big wall getting full. Yeah, I ain't gonna be like a mukbang. They be eating 20 tacos, 2 daggone quesadillas. Oh no, I can't do it. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Yep. That was good, y'all. I like a strong beer. Something kicking it, you know. Corona's cool, but it's too like a Heineken. Some strong, even a Miller Lite, you know, something with a I showed y'all a whole bite. Down she goes. I love corn too. Woo, yeah. That's it. I'm full. So, be sure to like, to subscribe, comment. No, I think I said that right. Hit that red button. Show your girl some love. Peace. Matter of fact, the Kenneth said peace, but togetherness.